Nathan, come on, bedtime.
And the princess lived happily ever after. Dead.